For the father of missing salesman Andrew Elphick, this news conference was his last attempt to try and trigger people's memories. His 21-year-old son disappeared from his Normandy home here near Guildford nearly 4 weeks ago after withdrawing £5,000 from his bank account. His car was found abandoned several days later in Slough, with the keys still in the ignition and his wallet and Filofax still inside.
Somebody must know where Andrew is or what happened to him. Somebody must have seen him. He's quite a striking looking lad. And I would just like somebody to please contact the police here and just say if they've seen him.
Over the weekend, police travelled to Holland in their investigations, looking at a possible link with a girl he met on holiday this year. But that has come to nothing. Detectives say as time goes on, the possibility that Andrew was murdered increases. Police are now questioning anybody that has come into contact with Andrew in the hope that someone can come forward with information. This is Githa Hutton for Thames News.